This is a singing battle. Enjoy or don't. Whatever you choose. Goodbye. This is the only voice I'm doing because, like, bye. See you at the end.
Well, hello again, friend. I'm a skeleton returning from the dead, determined to be relevant again. So I'm following trends from the nether to the end. And I got a bone to pick with you, little human. Bone to pick with you, little human being. I've seen where you've been and I don't like it. I've got a bow to shoot at you, little human. Bow to shoot at you, little human being. I know where you sleep, so don't make a peek, cause your eyes don't peek.
Not all NBN products are equal, and unlike home NBN, business NBN is designed specifically.
Yo, listen up, here's the story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night and everything he sees is just blue. Like him, inside and outside. Blue his house with the blue little window and a blue Corvette. And everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around. Cause he ain't got nobody to listen.
I'm blue,
I never know what I'll get back.
Well, how about 60% like 15 back times every time before.
I could say I'll take you, I could say I'll make you, but underneath all I plan to do is break you. You could be my breakthrough, watching demons wait till I leave you and they can initiate you. No one understands me, too scared to command me, walking through an empty underworld of demons dancing. No one understands me, too scared to command me, walking through an empty underworld of demons dancing.
Comment down below because I'm a bitch who does that. Sorry, but this is it. Bye. Also, I love how Bakugo never freaking gave two shits about the other's feelings. He didn't give a shit on this and when Ruby was a fucking possessed demon. So basically, I got lazy with him. Bye.